The most common forms of academic dishonesty, they're plagiarized papers, generally cut and paste from an internet site. The second most common has to do with cheating on tests and the various forms that that can take.